Hello friends, welcome to Hello Kidsy. So I brought some toys and I wanted to show these toys to you. So I decided to make a video on these toys. So let's start the video and don't forget to like the video. So let's start it. And here comes the house, a 3D puzzle house with 29 pieces and 4 sheets. And maybe it's Christmas in the house because Santa Claus is entering the house from the chimney and they would give the gifts to the people living in the house. And so there's a snowman as well at the side of the house, and maybe the girl standing in the front has made the snowman. So it would be really fun to make it. So it's really lovely. I would of course make it and show it to you how I made it. Okay, and now on the next, here is the surprise box from Fevicol. So it's a surprise box, so I don't know what's in it, but I think there would be something exciting in it. So I'll tell you when I open it that what was inside it. And here is the Happy Living Room, the 3D puzzle. It has 73 pieces and 4 sheets, and in the Happy Living Room there lives a cute girl with her cute puppy, and the puppy's fur are of black and white color, and his house is in the backyard of the living room. So it's fun, yeah? And wow, my most favorite, these three dolls. These three baby dolls are so cute, and their hairs make them more cute because I love pink color and their hairs are so so puffy. I just love them. And now comes the 3D puzzle of a ship, which has 51 pieces and 4 sheets. And I would make my mini toys play on this ship. And maybe there's a helicopter behind the ship, so I can make the mini toys sit on the helicopter and make the helicopter fly. So it would be really really fun to play with this. And now I have my paper quilling set, which contains of a quilling book, quilling needle, quilling stripes, tinted paper, earring hooks, stones, moving eyes, toothpicks, and pencils. Actually, my mom and dad bought me a quilling set like months before, but it was like over because I used it too much. It was really fun to play with it, and I wanted a new one, so my mom and dad gave me this quilling set, and I would make so many things with it. And I'll share this, that how I made it with you. And now comes the funny house playlist playset. This is my favorite of all because it has so cute structure, and there are many things in it, and many things are my most favorite. There are two houses, one is of light pink color, one is of rose pink. And there are two characters in it, and there is the furniture like bed, sofa and all. And now comes the pretty doll from Girl Pretty with her smaller sister, younger sister, and they are looking so cute and similar, and they have a telephone with them and some clothes and a crown. I think this is for me because doll won't fit in the crown. The crown is actually bigger than the doll's head. And now comes the doctor set, and the doctor set contains of specs and thermometer, injection, bandages, and ID card of the doctor, scissors, and many more. And now comes the Dora the Explorer kitchen set, which contains of a stove, one fork, one spoon, two cups, two plates, and a pan. I would make so much food on it, and I would make my brother play with me with this set, because me and my brother we play too much, all the time play like with toys. And now we have the Dome stationery kit, which contains of glitters, sketch pens, watercolor gates, etc. And now comes the Fevicol 7-gate solar system. It develops critical thinking, encourages creativity, fosters curiosity, and for the kids of the age above 7. And now comes the Disney Frozen cute activity bag, and it contains of crayons and stick-ons, and children here then color it, stick it, and love it. I would of course love it. I love Frozen. And now comes the battle planes. These battle planes are really good. There are 6 colors and there are 6 planes. So one is of red color, one is of black color. Actually, 2 are of black color. One is of blue and one is of yellow and one is of green. So actually, my brother's favorite is blue color and my favorite is red color. And yellow color is my mom's favorite. So we would play with it, and me and my brother would do a race, of course, on these tracks because these are 2 and we also are 2. So we would race and then check out that who is the best racer and who wins. And whoever wins, maybe we'll decide a prize and give the prize to the winner.